Generative AI is a new type of software that creates new text, image, or other content in a matter of seconds. GenAI tools, such as ChatGPT, Copilot, and Gemini, are now widely available both for free and for purchase and have the potential to assist city and county employees with doing things like creating initial drafts of documents or presentations, generating graphics and diagrams, or analyzing data. These tools could help employees finish time-consuming or routine tasks more quickly, leaving more time to focus on critical decision-making, synthesizing information, and other meaningful work.
However, incorporating generative AI tools into our work responsibly and equitably requires understanding a few key things. Let's dive in.
Generative AI is a category of software that produces realistic text, images, audio, video, computer code, or other content in response to user prompts. For example, I open Copilot and type, "During an emergency, do all city and county of San Francisco employees help respond?" Within seconds, I get an answer.
How does it work? GenAI use models trained on huge amounts of data from the internet. The models extract text, speech, and image patterns from that training data to predict words or other components in sequence, coming up with new text, images, or other content-based predicted patterns. Take the previous example. Copilot used massive amounts of text from the internet to construct its own sentences about disaster service workers. The software has identified common language patterns from its training data to concoct a response that sounds like it could have been written by a human. In your prompts, you can define the audience or desired reading level, direct the GenAI to rewrite material in plain accessible language, or summarize content from a document you attach.
Here's another example. I type into Copilot, "My coworker just tried to explain Excel VLOOKUPs to me, and it was confusing. Explain it to me like I'm 10 years old." Other ways you can use GenAI at work include writing emails or code, polishing rough drafts, brainstorming interview questions, or even the impacts of decisions or actions, and role-playing management or leadership situations. We want you to practice using GenAI in your work, but please be mindful of a few things while you do.
First, while GenAI software is really good at generating content that appears to be authoritative and polished, the content may not always be accurate. This means it works best on information that you can fact-check yourself. Because GenAI is trained on data from many different online sources, it can propagate misinformation or biases, including racial, gender, and political. Even the most advanced GenAI tools can sometimes provide inconsistent answers to fact-based questions. Be on the lookout for GenAI hallucinations, a phenomenon where the tool provides a response that incorporates fabricated information that appears to be authentic. In other words, sometimes GenAI confidently provides content that doesn't align with reality. For example, by attributing non-existent articles to real authors or citing fake legal cases.
While GenAI might appear to respond intelligently to a prompt, be aware that it does not rationally make connections or create new ideas like a human can. Rather, it estimates the likelihood of something appearing next in a sequence, for instance, predicting the next word in a phrase. To avoid spreading biases or misinformation, always thoroughly review and fact-check AI-generated content against trustworthy information and real-world facts before using it, whether internally or with the public. Remember, you are responsible for the work you create with generative AI assistance. Don't surrender your decision-making authority. The more important the decision that the information is being used for, the more vetting you need to do.
The second thing to keep in mind is information you enter into GenAI can be viewed by the companies who make the software. The companies may incorporate your information into training data, which means it may become accessible to the public. Please, never enter information that you wouldn't want to be disclosed publicly into a public generative AI tool. That includes addresses, social security numbers, client data, or sensitive discussions. Once you enter information, you cannot get it back. What you enter will continue to live in the system and could get regurgitated to other people. Remember, you are responsible for maintaining the security of sensitive data that you handle in the course of your work. Keep the city's information secure.
There is a lot of talk out there about misinformation, fake news, and the erosion of trust in our society. You can help combat this by never using GenAI to create images, audio, or video that could be mistaken for real people. This means you shouldn't make a fake photo or recording of a San Francisco official or member of the public, whether it's someone specific or general.
Let's review key takeaways. Generative AI is a type of software that can generate new text, image, audio, video, or other content based on predictions made from massive amounts of data culled from the internet. As with any tool that's new to you, it's important to practice and responsibly experiment. As you do so, always have a knowledgeable human review and fact-check AI-generated content before use, and never enter sensitive information into public generative AI tools.
As employees of the City and County of San Francisco, you deliver a wide variety of services to members of the public. Different GenAI tools bring different levels of data security, which is a significant risk. Each agency has different needs, so please check in with your department leadership or IT staff before using this evolving technology in your department.
We wanted to provide city employees with this short video because generative AI technology is new. Existing computer and technology usage policies still apply to generative AI. We're excited about this new technology and hope you're ready to begin trying it out. Together, we can use GenAI to improve our delivery of services and enhance the lives of all who live, work, and visit San Francisco.